okay?
I want to tell him. It's just that...
Say, you know how to fly this?
Yeah, I think so.
All right. In you go. That way.
No. If we go in there, that thing could... It could make us Lassie. This is... I don't think I can...
You can do it.
What are you two doing?
Here we go!
Uh-oh. Get back here! Do you hear me? Hey! Yeah.
The pulse of our sea. It held our future. And our fate. Guess it's just us.
What did you expect? Even soldiers know not to go near the foul sea. You become a pulseless sea, and you're finished.
What do you mean, finished?
Haven't you heard, Miss...
Vanille.
Huh?
My name. And yours?
Hope. Thank you. What were we thinking?
Well, since we're here, let's look around. Oh, check this out.
Hey, Vanille, where are you?
Well?
That's,
daydreaming now.
Stay close.
Thank you.
supposed to get out of here? Don't go looking for trouble.
Daydreaming now.
Uh-huh.
Aren't you scared?
Not so much.
You really don't get it.
Pulse Falsi and Lissy are bad news. That's why Cocoon kicked them out. Live too close to the Falsi, one-way ticket to Pulse. That's the purge in a nutshell.
If they catch us here, they'll purge us too, and then...
What's your problem?
What's my... Pulse is hell on Earth.
We'll be okay. Calm down.
Get off me.
Sarah!
Huh?
Can you hear me? Where are you?
Don't worry, Sarah. Your hero is on his way. Wonder what that's for.
Nothing to worry about. Problem.
Just hold on, Sarah.
Still won't budge? Ah. think the door's winning.
Why didn't I listen?
Beg your pardon?
It was me. This is my fault.
Beg your pardon?
Cover your ears.
Huh? Oh, blast charge? Oh, wait, hold on. All right, go for it! Make it happen!
I'm so sorry. Please let me in. Please?
Folks could learn a thing or two about interior design. Here you go, stomping off on your own.